Welcome to the new series on our channel. In this series, we are going to check all sorts of ETS myths, questions, details, and so on. In this first episode, we are gonna once for all compare two legendary trucks, Volvo and Scania. To make things as fair as possible, we have used the same chassis, as well as the 6 gears automatic gearbox and the strongest engines from both manufacturers. We are gonna test them in sets of 3 challenges. First challenge is gonna be 0 to 100, second is gonna be 0 to 100 with 18 tons box trailer, and third one is going to be the uphill timed race. So I hope you're gonna enjoy the video. Thank you.
you.
So here you go, as you can see in the video, difference between both trucks is very small, but Volvo is official winner. Scania also showed off very good since Volvo's engine is more powerful by 20 horsepower. My personal opinion is that I more enjoy driving Scania since it has more customizations, but I hope in the future we can expect some more on legendary Volvo as well. So that's it for this video, I hope you liked it. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe. Also, if you like the idea of the series, make sure to post some other ideas in the comment section down below. See you in the next one.